Hey, it's Melissa Clark. I'm a food writer for the New York Times, which means my job is to think and write about food all of the time. But I'm going to confess. Sometimes when I'm done working,
what is in the fridge?
I got nothing. No ideas, no gourmet feast, just an empty fridge and a mostly empty stomach. Because weeknights, let's just admit it, weeknights are hard, we're tired, but we still need something solid, yet really tasty, to get us through. And that's the idea behind my new podcast, Weeknight Kitchen. Every week, you're going to join me in my kitchen, and we're going to work our way through one really simple and delicious recipe to get great food on your table on a weeknight. And since this is pretty much the appetizer to the full show, I'm going to start right now with a recipe that's going to make your summer. It's tomato season, and in my family, myself, my husband, my daughter, we eat some version of tomato salad every night because we can. And this recipe takes tomato salad, it takes it beyond the typical mozzarella, basil, tomato. And it's so easy. Okay, this is what you do. You mix up a dressing, a really simple combination of lime juice, brown sugar, scallions if you got them, and you take a big clove of garlic, mince it up, some hot chili like a jalapeno, and then you add the magic ingredient. And stay with me on this one, fish sauce. Now, it's not fishy. Fish sauce is just umami. It's deep, it's rich. And you sprinkle a little bit of that into your dressing and it transforms the whole thing. Whisk it together, drizzle it on your sliced tomatoes, top it with some herbs, and then let it sit for a little bit. You know, mix it up right before dinner and then eat it at the end of the meal so it's had time to marinate and all those flavors really get into those sweet tomatoes. This is going to make even your so-so, not-so-great tomatoes taste amazing. Try it. It's pretty great. And you can find that recipe right now at splendidtable.org. The whole show, Weeknight Kitchen, launches on September 4th. And every week, you'll be able to get the recipe, details on ingredients and equipment, and more. And you can subscribe at splendidtable.org or wherever you get your podcasts.